step in building a Badnik is building a highly complex robot with whatever spare parts you have at home. Luckily for you, I built one earlier today. Now that you have your Badnik built, the next thing you'll need is a battery. Now that you have your battery, just stick it on in there and screw this little guy right on. And voila! And now, if you followed all my complex steps, you too should have a Badnik ready for world domination.
Father, I prayed nuts.